My name is Brian Coffey. I've been practicing since May 2016 when I graduated from optometry school. I've treated all sorts of situations from really the front of the visual system to the back of the visual system with success. Without the patients being there, there's not a whole lot of reason to do what I do. About helping people live their lives the way that they want to live it, there really isn't much reason to be a doctor.